All of you up on deck now.
So glad you could join us on this occasion! Does the savior of Neo-Babylon stand among us? Let's find out! Without further ado! See how many of you make it back this time. The Gideon coffins, if you please! Babylon! Three souls have returned to us from the cruel depths of Tartarus! Praises to Jupiter! Make way, good people! Clear their path to the ziggurat! Make way for our new sentinels!
Who the hell is that? I'm hearing laughing, but I can't see anybody. Show yourself!
I hear it too. These things they stuck on us must have done something to our brains.
Oh, a quick study this one. You can hear me thanks to those Gideon coffins on your back.
That voice! You're the old bastard with the mask from before!
Maybe so. But don't trouble yourself over that. You lot have a ziggurat to get to. And step on it! We don't want to keep the people of Babylon waiting for a closer look at their new heroes.
Heroes? Cut this shit! Who the hell do you think you are, ordering us around like?
noticed all the soldiers behind us. Resisting here would be suicide, plain and simple. You two, we better get going.
Getting better.
It must be these things on our back they're after. What did he call them? Gideon coffins.
Hey, you! We'll keep these bastards distracted. You take care of the rest.
Just remember, you're in trouble if the Gigant Gallo finds you. Now go on, make your way to the ziggurat, on the double. Get there in one piece, and the Imperial Army will help with the rest.
Hey, come on. You're just going to leave us to die here? Great job taking care of your new sentinels. Really glad I signed up for this. Never. never hunted beasts like these before. It's raining bloody monsters down here. Shit, there's no end to them.
Whatever they are, they're only after us, from the looks of it.
Right again. I can see you're the brains of this batch. There's nothing a Galu hates like a sentinel. Except perhaps three sentinels.
So they hate the Empire too. Is it too late to change sides?
Well, I'll warn you. You're likely to find the Galu hard to get along with. But I suppose you're welcome to try.
Look out! Above you!
What?
This is not your time. Your soul is yet unhoned. Now, Sentinel, bear your fangs in gracious wrath.
Now, how the hell did you work out how to do that on your own?
It looks as if your initiation ceremony attracted some unwanted guests, Isham.
Oh, Lady Sophia!
Kairos, tend to the wounded. This one took down the Gigant, then.
Right you are. Used a dynamis to do it, too.
Oh, most interesting.
Lady Sophia, there's no signs of any other Galu in the area.
Good. Let the machinists know we've got some new Galu remains for them to study.
Oh, these old ears must deceive me. Here I thought the Emperor forbade Galu research.
Know your enemy. There are rules, and then there's common sense.
Same Sophia as ever.
Saturnus Gate! Open! We've got sentinels coming through.
Great Ziggurat of Babylonia once towered over the ancient world, casting its shadow across the vast empire as it reached towards the heavens. Babylonia has rested, in memory, for 1,000 years. Through its military might, the Domitian Empire now claims its ancient capital of Babylon. Proclaiming themselves the second coming of the old empire, the Domitinians scour the Ziggurat ruins for relics of lost Babylonia. But the ruins are jealously guarded by the ineffable Galu, fearsome monsters that attack without mercy those who would disturb the once great Ziggurat. Thus began the war between the empire and the Galu, that rages around the Ziggurat of Babylon to this day.